Today we're gonna show you how to grab the Unimoth. The Unimoth stays right here in Treehouse.
What is the secret to have the Unimoth?
Some full moon.
We need to have a full moon. And we have a full moon today.
And that Unimoth is so giant. The Unimoth stays right up, up in the treehouse. I hope when I'm walking with the spider, he doesn't jump again like I got to do it. Or like he did it. He just jumped when I was making him walk. Let's go up here. In the treehouse. Oh, that's a hornet. And you be careful up there because it's a fire hand. Hey! Got it. Got some ants. But not the Unimoth. The Unimoth stays. The problem is, it's very hard to get a full moon. Here it is. And there's the Unimoth!
You found it!
I do it. Very easy. Very not easy. Hard to get from making a strong web right here. I just do the wrong thing. There we go. That's a full moon. And right here, the Unimoth is stuck. Let's go read it. So, that's it.
Here we go, guys. We found it.
And here's the full moon. That's how you need to. This is how a full moon needs to be. But just a tiny little thing should be a full moon. But it's already a full moon.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.